For immediate family, if it's a family like mom, dad, sister, brother, you get three.